Hello everybody, my name is Vinny Smith and welcome to my YouTube channel.
I just picked up a Wilton Vise. This is a big one. Now if you know about Wiltons, you know about their quality and their history of being made in America. Wilton started in 1941. Now I'm not sure the age of this Vise, but it's labeled here Schiller Park, Illinois, USA, and doing a little bit of reading, the company moved from Chicago to Schiller Park in 1957, so it's got to be newer than 1957, and apparently on the inside on the key, if you screw it open all the way, it says in there, it should be stamped in there, a manufacture date, so I'll eventually crank that open and try to figure that out.
So I'm planning to refurbish this Vise. There's all kinds of videos out there on YouTube on how to refurbish these things and take them apart and people painting them, trying to restore the factory condition. I don't know I'm gonna go that far, but I'm definitely gonna clean it up, try to grind out some of the inconsistencies and everything on this Vise, because it looks like it's heavily used, but it still looks to be in pretty good condition.
I'll just show you guys some close-ups here of the Vise. Now it's super super dirty. The jaws meet, they line up evenly, but they do have quite a bit of wear. All this spotting on here appears to be some kind of weld splatting. Just a little bit ago, I took a chisel to one of these things and it popped off pretty easily, so I hope I can chisel this down and grind this down smooth, because it looks pretty ugly that way. But this thing is a beast. I mean, I can't even lift it up, that's why I have it on the dolly. I took it out of the back of the truck and set it right on here. I'm guessing it weighs probably 130 pounds, 140 pounds, something like that. I mean, this thing is seriously dense, seriously heavy. But it works. It opens up. Just try to show you guys. It opens up without any problems here. I definitely need to completely take it apart and re-lubricate it up and clean all that out.
But yeah, this will be a nice little project for me to get into here and in the near future. And in addition to my shop, now this is, so I say addition, but I don't really have a shop. I don't even have a place to mount this. I have some basic tools, but I don't even really have a workbench yet. So that's a pretty serious piece of equipment to start out with, but I'm excited about it. And I came across this deal on Craigslist and I just couldn't pass it up. So I figured I would pick it up and find a place for it. But really my intentions for this channel kind of overall is to kind of share with you guys my journey of learning how to make knives and building up a shop to make knives in. I'm going to be starting out very basic. I don't have a belt sander or heat treat oven or anything like that right now, so I'm going to start out with some basic tools, angle grinder, hand files, maybe a homemade heating system for heat treating of some basic steels. Not really sure, I'm gonna kinda learn as I go and bring you guys along the way. But if any of that sounds interesting to you guys, feel free to smash that like button, drop a comment, and subscribe, and I'll be posting more videos here in the future. So stay tuned and see y'all next time.